doors had all the children listen for their new year.
And if look, Margaret all of 1896. When the day I was born, we bought 6 hair bottom chairs. And in our little house, it was in a bin.
The Barries were a large family, with the downstairs rooms occupied by the weaving room and a yarn store. Only the 2 upper rooms were available for family use. This room shows how their kitchen might have looked. The Barries would have cooked, eaten, and caught up on the day's activities here. Friends who watched the shows were charged preens, bulls, or peeries, or as we know them now, pin badges, marbles, and spinning tops.